Come on. We go together. Should have let her go.
Never should have brought her here.
We made it. Soak up those rays, guys. Soak it all up.
You still with me, buddy? We got two alive. Very fucking ready to go home, Marines here.
Dropkick to Coyote 2. Radio check. Over.
Rhino 1-5, solid copy. We're 5 minutes from your position. Where the hell have you guys been? Over.
We got back up again. We beat the enemy.
I just forgot how bright it is out here.
You think those shepherds are still around here? I could use a cold one.
I must return home to my boy. He must be worried about me.
No, not again.
Thank you. 6 minutes, Max. We just need to hold out.
This is way too long.
We can't rush the damn moon. They're breaking inside.
Got any more bright ideas? Is this it? Flares? Where's the ammo?
Light them. We can hold them off.
Ele pôs este não ali.
The mind is its own place, and in itself can make a heaven of hell a hell of heaven. Bravo! It appears your charges have emerged from their hell in one piece, although this ordeal will continue to haunt them for the rest of their lives. I look forward to our next encounter. Perhaps I'll choose a story that's a little more homely next time, somewhere you'd be guaranteed of a decent night's sleep. Rest assured, wherever it is, you'll find it extremely hard to leave. Until the next time. You know the way out.